Welcome to the Throga channel. My name is Richard, and that there is Johnny. How are you this morning?
I'm good, and that was a solid 7 out of 10 energy level intro.
Thank
Maybe
you.
Even 6.5.
I didn't want to like go and spill coffee, but I also didn't want to be like I just woke up. You know, there's a space we want to be in. If you're new here, we don't script our intros, but we are very excited to check out a brand new artist. This is actually Thronely's Choice, the Ooh. Singer. I don't know if it's a band. I think it's just a singer. IU. Just capital I, capital U. So I don't know if that stands
okay.
for something. Let me look that up, actually. Let's see what we have. So, IU. Okay, this is... It's a singer, female, Korean. I have identified the artist. And her name is Lee. Well, that'd be her last name. Lee, J-I-E-U-N. Oh, I don't know if the J is silent. Maybe it's like an Iune. Maybe I use like kind of a nickname off of her real name. I don't know. Let us know. We have no idea what we're stepping into here.
Please do.
But Thronely's Choice, this means our Thronely members at Buy Me a Coffee page, link below for that, have decided this is what we need to see next. So that's why we're here, and we're excited to check it out. The song is called Love Wins All. And if you enjoy this program, be sure to...
hit like and subscribe and ring that bell.
Where's your gong? I feel like it's been a while.
Do you want me to bring
is
my
it
gong
in the studio?
Okay.
It's a new artist. I feel like new artists should get like ring the gong experience.
Ooh, okay. Ready?
All right. Hold on. Let me try this again. Here's your cue.
All right. Please hit like and subscribe and...
I like it. Let's begin.
All right, let's do it. Ooh. Is this alien themed? Because I love alien themed. This isn't a trailer for A Quiet Place 3, is it?
I hope not. I don't do horror films. I do feel like I just stepped into the middle of a movie, though. I mean, they're
yes.
It's quite an epic intro as to what's going on.
I like it.
Oh,
I like that. I mean, this is a cool love story kind of thing, right? Obviously, there's some sort of alien destruction.
Some sort of. I feel like there's an apocalyptic.
Apocalypse. Yes.
Nothing better than apocalyptic love. You know, exactly. Us against the world.
Yeah. So it's got like that bond and just the. I mean, I thought that was really clever video wise as far as like looking through the camera. It's almost like what it could be or maybe what it was, and just. Actually, the acting's actually pretty great. I mean,
it is, yeah.
Just the facial expressions, all those subtle nuances are awesome. And it feels like a score a little bit, like with the piano part and everything, to a movie. Like what's...
Yeah, I'd have to hear that intro again, but I love the melody from the chorus. It's great. The, you know, just simple. It's just in C. You know, it's all in the C major scale. And it goes to the A minor, the sixth chord.
I like that, yeah.
Yeah, it's cool. It's just, I think it works really well. And it's got that 6/8 time feel, kind of that, you know, it's got a slight waltz to it, but it's more of like a...
Yeah, that, I think that's what gives it almost like a dance, like a slow dance feel. I think that appeals to the like the love story that's taking place.
Yeah, and her voice works really well with that too. I think that there's a simplicity and a sweetness to her tone.
Yes.
Which I think is really effective for just a song like this, this simple love message, you know,
it
it's like,
feels
if the world were to end, you know, it's like, I'd want to be with you type of thing.
Yes. It feels like you're just like that. I think one line was like, you know, I want to crush you in my arms or something like that. But it has, yeah, that feeling of like, it's almost like she's talking to you, like while you're dancing with her. It's like, she's like right on your shoulder in a way that makes you feel calm and cool. So just the visual with her storytelling skills as a singer, I think, is a great mashup here.
Yeah.
Let's keep going.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that. It's intriguing. It's a little cryptic. I mean, on a first pass to get like what's happening, what the intent was, but obviously, they obviously have been, maybe, you know what? They've been transported safely to another planet, and they are together forever with all of the rest of their family. that makes me feel better watching
this.
That's
better.
Because that was like heartbreaking at the end, and just like this, like the last two people kind of sensation and just fighting for the love and being together. I couldn't, you know, I was holding my breath there. All right, so what do you want to hear, the chorus?
I just want to see that ending. I'll see what happened again.
So, I mean, they ascended, because we saw it in the video, and then their clothes fell. So that's the pile of clothes. Yeah, it's like their bodies get lifted up and then their clothes get rejected. Okay, well,
it's almost like shedding all the unimportant things, you know, that the earth ending, that's sort of a metaphor for, you know, like I don't need all the other stuff. All we need is each other and our love, and to hell with the rest. Yeah.
Well, that is a positive spin on a very dark video. I know. I approve.
No, it's just like the pile of, it's just like, I like that pile. It sort of symbolizes all the stuff that we can discard, you know,
that's kind of cool. I didn't think of it that way at all. I just saw, oh, there's all the people that died. So I like your perception on this much better. Oh my goodness. Well, that was a hell of an intro to a new artist. It's a little dark, but beautiful. I'm curious, like, tone wise is like, because this was so storytelling, all the conversational quality. I feel like, again, she was just like talking to you, like walking you through this story, mm-hmm. this idea. Obviously she's singing, but there were a couple moments where the melody kind of flipped up in her head voice and came back down. Really cool transitions. I don't know if is that her approach stylistically to all of her music, or is it specific to this song? You guys can fill us
in. Well, it worked really well for this song, so.
Yeah, it absolutely did.
I loved it.
Thank you to our Thronely members and all of you who recommended IU. We look forward to hearing more about her in the comments. And
Absolutely. Until
next time, bye from the Thronely channel. Have a great day, everyone.
See ya.